just melded together to form the people that we are today. So many cultures even, so many religious beliefs, so much character is right here on this island of Grenada. But at the same time, we are a people whose history was not written down.
And I remember the oral tradition is so important because you go to a class with young teenagers, you know, 15, 16, 17, they're all into the text world, etc. But the moment you start telling a story, they just melt because it's that human contact, you know, that's missing today, you know.
Yeah, a lot of things, you know. The elite in Grenada, they do not actually value the folklore culture much.
I wouldn't call it superstition because people really do believe in these figures, like the Sukuyant, who is a sort of vampire.
Because of the treatment, you know, that school, as we had different barriers, boys, girls, class, complexion.
The performing arts served as a means of keeping the tradition alive, because when you look at how our forefathers came here, we have to say that they were very brilliant.
I think when you start looking at the history of you know, the Caribbean and the history of art in the Caribbean and where we have come from and how we have used art as an extension of our identity and a representation of where we came from, there's a lot that needs to happen around the performing arts for us to really get up there on that level that I think we can say, yes, we're comfortable and we're ready to do a lot.